सतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्यो मा अमृतम गमय।
Hi, this is Vivek here. In this session, so we will learn about Standard 6, Chapter 7, and Exercise 7.4. So what is the Exercise 7.4 is regarding to decimals. What are the decimals? This is the first point I have to know. Make you to know decimal and intercimal. So as I told you that decimal is nothing but it is a 1/10 part. Okay, that is 1/10 part. 1/10 part is called a decimal. So how do we satisfy this sentence? See, the fractions with the decimal fractions we are talking about now. Fractions with 10, 100, and 1000, and 10,000, and so on. Fractions with as denominator 10, 100, 1000, and 10,000, and so on. So these fractions are called decimal fractions. So these decimal fractions can be write into the decimal numbers. And the decimal numbers also can write in the decimal fractions. Okay, so mari decimal fractions nunchi decimal numbers ni ela marchukovali ante, and we are already discussed about the place value system. So this is ones place, next tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place, 10,000 place. You know that this is one, this value is 10, and this value is 100, and this value is 1000. Okay, when one is divided into 10 parts, one part can be written as 1/10. This is the place right of ones place. This is the tens place. Where did you get this tens place? When the one is divided into 10 parts, in that one part is first place in the right of immediate right of ones place. That is called tenths. The value is 1/10. Then the same one is divided into 100 parts. Each part is 1/100. So next place is 1/100 place. Right. If the same one is divided by, so when it is divided into 10 parts, this is, when it is divided into 100 parts, this is the place. When it is divided into thousands parts, that is 1000s. The third place to the ones place is thousands to place. So these are the places, right side of ones place. You know that the left side, everybody knows from childhood onwards we are learning about ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. But now, so we newly learn about tenths, hundreds, and thousands and their place values. Okay, then after, what is here to be learned more? So this always, the tenths value is less than 1, hundreds value is less than 1, thousands place value is less than 1. Why? Because they are all parts. See, here one more thing I will tell you. Okay, 1/10 and 100th place, 100th value is not even less than by 10th also. 100th value anedi 10th value kante kuda chinnadi. 1000th value is less than 100th. So here, okay, then to divide, so but then here there are two parts. From that, the given place value system, ఇందులో నుంచి మనకి ఇప్పుడు రెండు విషయాలు మనకి తెలుస్తా ఉన్నాయి. ఏంటి అంటే, వాట్ ఆర్ దే, దిస్ ఈజ్ హోల్ నంబర్ పార్ట్, అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఫ్రాక్షనల్ పార్ట్. సో దెర్ ఈస్ నో సింబల్ టు సపరేట్ దీస్ టూ పార్ట్స్. ఎస్, దట్ ఈస్ పాయింట్. దిస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ డెసిమల్ పాయింట్. Yeah, this decimal point divides the whole number part and the decimal part. Decimal part. Right. This is whole number part and that is decimal part. The whole number part can read as usual, but the decimal point should not read together. Kalipi chadava kodadu. See, here I am going to write one decimal for the each of the following and chepes annaru manam dan chuddam ikkada 125 and 4 tens. 125 and 4 tens. How to write 125? Yes, you can write once in the 5 tens and 2. This is 100, 125 and 4 tens. And is point. Point 4 tens. Tens place, just write 4. So, what is the decimal for the given number is here we see. Right? 125.4. So, this is the way of writing all the decimal numbers. Thank you. It's called